Anger is the younger brother of desire. When desire is frustrated, one becomes angry. So change your desires, make your desires spiritual, make your desires in line with the quality of giving. If you're always trying to take, you'll become angry when you don't get it. Or even if you get it, you may not be happy and become angry. Life is meant for service. Serving God and serving others. When we do that, we find ourselves, we find happiness, and we also find peace of mind.